Here at Cedars-Sinai, we're changing medicine, and we're doing that two ways. The first way is to try to make drugs to be more on target. If we're more on target, then we can reduce side effects, and we can also make sure that we're getting the right drug to the right person. The second part that we're doing is we're making diagnostic markers that will help us to be able to ensure that we understand your disease and to make sure we get the right drug to you. So what's so exciting about the technology that we use is that we're able to monitor proteins regardless of what disease that we're looking at. So my own passions in cardiovascular disease and heart disease and women's heart disease, but to also be able to use these technologies and these approaches across many questions in medicine. The way that we do this is to be able to monitor and quantify the proteins in your cell. Not all of them, but many, many of the proteins, thousands of them. The fundamental essence of the cell is really the proteins. And by being able to monitor and quantify the proteins and all their modified forms, we're able to figure out when you have a disease, what's gone wrong, and then target that specific set of proteins that are not acting properly and fix them by using specific drugs.